capital city Paris was hit by severe hailstorm on Monday afternoon, caused widespread disruption and damage. The storm, which lasted for approximately 13 minutes, saw hailstones as large as a golf ball pelting down from the sky. The hailstorm resulted in multiple road incidents, with the motorists struggling to navigate the slippery and treacherous conditions. Several vehicles were reportedly damaged with smashed windows and dented roofs. The storm also caused chaos for commuters, with many train services being disrupted and cancelled. Passengers were advised to check their travel plans before setting off. The Paris Fire Department received over 700 calls in relation in the storm, with reports flooding, fallen trees and damaging buildings. Emergency crews worked tirelessly to clear debris and make the affected areas safe. While these hailstorms are not uncommon in France, the safety of this storm has taken